It's a long way from the Lodge, the Housing Commission home where Anthony Albanese grew up.
This is it, Albo's old home.
Still Housing Commission, but the new tenants so proud of this home's heritage, they have Mr. Albanese's photo in the front room.
So you keep his photo on the wall, that's how important it is.
Yeah, I just think it's like an iconic house.
It's the first time TV cameras have been inside, but after Mr. Albanese spent $4.3 million on this clifftop mansion at Copacabana, Anya Yakubova wanted to tell the world she was disappointed in her Hauso hero.
I know a lot of people that can't get a home, and it's just like, it's hard to hear.
Mr. Albanese has often told the story of his tough upbringing with single mum Mary Ann. He now owns three homes.
It is a lot of money, especially in a time like this. So many people I know are like going through homelessness.
Including her brother. Mr. Albanese wouldn't comment today.
What I'm focused on is delivering more houses for Australians.
But it's divided politicians.
This is very tone deaf during a housing crisis. He's entitled to purchase property.
From Camperdown to Copacabana, Anthony Albanese's housing journey has gone a long way. But the message from Anya today was don't forget us.
I would really appreciate it if you focused a lot more on housing and the community that live in housing.
From one house, though, to another. Chris Reason, 7 News.